Place in the quarterfinals of the Carabao Cup is at stake here this evening as League One Exeter welcome Championship Middlesbrough to St James's Park. The form book will tell you there can only be one winner here tonight. Just ask Premier League Luton about what can happen here. They were beaten in the last round, but the problem for Exeter is they haven't won since then. Middlesbrough have been making their move up the Championship table after a sluggish start to the season, although their six-game winning run came to an end at the weekend. And just the 335-mile journey for Middlesbrough to be here this evening. Terrible conditions at kick-off as well. Be a tricky night for the players. Here's Taylor. Manages to clip in across and it breaks to Trevitt. Brilliant finish. And Exeter of League One have got themselves in front. Took it fantastically well. Great run from Kyle Taylor. And he just managed to clip that ball into the penalty area. But just look at that from Trevitt. There looked absolutely nothing on when the ball came his way, but he adjusted so well. And a clip off the crossbar, and Exeter have got themselves ahead here tonight. What a start for them. It's Paddy McNair. Passes, doesn't quite work out, and had to get there quickly, Zach Jules. Ate Laugh waiting for the delivery. Goes to the back post. Looks at a one handball, but play goes on. Lasers ball into the box, the header goes to the back post, and the first time volley wasn't too far away. Just looking to drop it inside that far post. Wasn't too far away there, Dale Fright. Exeter playing at home in this competition. The fourth successive round. Middlesbrough have been on the road for every one of their games. Mitchell down, but play continues. Silvera's effort kept out by Sinisalo. Could spell this for Middlesbrough. Another effort comes in. This time from Dykstil. Save that you would expect Sinisalo to make the first one. He had to get down quickly. Halfway through. 4 minutes added on at the end of this first half. Dyke still gets out of a tight situation really nicely. Can Middlesbrough find a way level before half time? The strike comes in from Silvera, tipped over the top by Sinisalo. He's had some saves to make in this first half. Hasn't truly been extended. Exeter forcing Middlesbrough mainly into trying their luck from distance. To come into this game without a win in seven matches in all competitions. Haven't won since they knocked Premier League Luton out in the last round, and they've got some defending to do here. Middlesbrough looking to make a fast start to this second period. Morgan Rogers taking aim! Fabulous hit! Middlesbrough level. Just 4 minutes after the restart. He couldn't have caught that much sweeter. Sinisalo beaten from distance. As Bangura hurtling forward. And Bangura winning possession back as well. Just look at that hit from Rogers. Plenty of power and plenty of precision. Just the start to the second half that Michael Carrick was looking for from his team. Middlesbrough having the better of the play since half-time is Bangura. Such a crucial part in that goal for Morgan Rogers. Silvera towing his way to the edge of the area and finding the bottom corner. Two goals of high quality have turned this game in Middlesbrough's favour. Sinisalo asking questions of his defenders. Silvera picking it up out wide. Never really came under any pressure. He just curled it into the far corner. Two goals in 10 minutes for Michael Carrick's team. They look to secure their place in the hat for the quarterfinals. Can Exeter look away back level in this game? Challenges flying in, it breaks in the middle of midfield for Harry Kites. Trevitt, one already tonight, and now he has two! Two special goals here this evening from Ryan Trevitt. Lovely placement on that strike to beat Tom Glover. Middlesbrough didn't get out to him quick enough. And he puts it out of the reach of the keeper. And Exeter have levelled up. They're not letting go of this dream right now. Game in the balance. Here comes the long throw. Fry gets his head to it. Glover makes his mind up and gets good distance on the punch, but it'll come back into the area. Middlesbrough struggling to get out here. Trevitt, what a night it's been for him so far. In comes the cross and the header from Zach Jules. Unable to hit the target. And they've got the wind in their sails here. Gary Coldwell's team. Haven't seen much of the ball this evening. They're looking dangerous right now. Forwards and the chase is on here for Latte Laff, forced out wide and kept out by Sinisalo. Excellent opportunity for Emmanuel Latte Laff, was just forced a bit wider than he wanted to. It's Middlesbrough who are asking the questions here, finishing this game strongly. Silvera. Rogers to try and do something there with plenty of Exeter players surrounding him. Testing corner, Sinisalo gets a hand to it now. Trevitt, is he in trouble? Yes, he is. Middlesbrough awarded a penalty. There was little hesitation from Graham Scott. Clear pull on the shirt. Morgan Rogers. Latte Laff with just over 8 minutes left to play. Up he steps and he slots it home. And is that the moment that Middlesbrough secured their place in the last eight of the Carabao Cup? They've really had to work for it here this evening, but perhaps now there will be no way back for Exeter. Time against them. Fourth goal of the season for Latte Laff. Middlesbrough running down the clock as much as they can. Crooks into the area. Almost linked up there with Josh Coburn. Time surely up. There is the full-time whistle. Well, they can hold their heads high, Exeter City. It's been some run for them. But Michael Carrick's team advanced to the quarterfinals. As for Ryan Trevitt, well, a wonderful night, but the blemish of giving away that penalty. Two fantastic strikes to keep the dream alive for Exeter. But that long, long journey back to Middlesbrough will be a joyous one. They're through to the quarterfinals. Winners here tonight by 3-2.